Hello, everybody. I'm doing. What is this? Just turning? I don't know how long this battery is going to last, so I got one on backup. Instead of doing it on recording, happy Vlogmas number 9 on my phone. I need to use my phone, so I'm using my camcorder. Damn, it got hot up in this house. Anyway, I know y'all about probably tired of seeing me with no makeup on, right? I'm about tired of not wearing no makeup. So, I was going to try to put this little Christmas hat on and wear it. Okay, that ball just hit me in the eye. But it won't fit with my clamp on. Dang. I don't even know if it will truly fit my head or not. Ooh. I got it on. Okay. Alright. Good. Okay. Whew. This would be better if I had my face on. I'm going to scoot you close a little bit. Actually got my eye burning a little bit, y'all. I ain't even putting on no makeup and I still got black stuff under my eye. Okay, so sorry about always looking rough. Promise to put makeup on soon. It is Saturday afternoon and tomorrow's Sunday. I doubt I'll put makeup on tomorrow, but I know I've been doing some boring vlogging and I'm sorry. You know me, I'm not entertaining every day. Not every day. But I got a couple things I want to discuss. Okay, first thing is, we about to watch the movies. So I went to Redbox. And we got Going in Style, which is Morgan Freeman and them. I love all these fellas. And 47 Meters Down, that's that Sharp movie with Mandy Moore. So that's what we'll be watching tonight. Because we done watched almost everything we could find on TV. And there's no new episodes on Hulu. So we just decided to rent a movie. Besides, we'll buy one, get one free. So we did it. Now, reason why I didn't want to be on my phone is because I need my phone to read some questions. Okay. As soon as I figure out where I stuck it, you know, that's the problem having big phones. You can't keep up with that. Did I? Yeah, okay. Alright, so, I was scrolling through some of my ladies I watch on YouTube, and I come across a tag, you can say. I screenshot it, so let me find it. Okay, so, Miss Vintage or Tacky. Oh my god, what is that? Try that again. I love watching her. And she was sitting here and she says a Holly Jolly Christmas tag. And she credits the person whom she got it from. And, so I was thinking I'll just go ahead and credit her. And, you know, put it in the description box, too. But I'll credit her for, because I just got this tag from her. But it's 20 questions, and I think, why not? Gives me something to talk about, right? Get to know each other a little bit better. And I'm not going to be, like, tagging people saying, you do this, you do that. I'm just going to be like, anybody that wants to do it, feel free to do it. I got it from her. Y'all could say you got it from me. I don't really care. I don't care if you don't put me in it or not. I just think it was something to do. And it's interesting. I haven't read the questions yet. I did listen to her a couple. I think I listened to 5 of them. Then I just stopped. Because then I was like, if I'm going to do it, I don't want to hear it yet. I'll go back and watch it later. So, I just screenshot them real quick. And I mean it. I didn't read them. And so, I could do it later and have the questions. So, I'm going to do it so it don't get too long. Because, you know, my day 8, I think, is still uploading. Because it was like 16 minutes. And I just don't need to have long videos. Because on my phone, because it just takes too long. So, I'm just getting back home from running uptown, and it feels good outside. It's hot in here. But anyway, I told him we'll watch a movie as soon as I'm done, so let me get ready and get done with my, what is it? Holly Jolly Christmas tag. And, it's like Get to Know Me. And like I said, Vintage or Tacky is, who I got this from. God, my eye's still stinging. Okay, so, let's get started, y'all. Sorry, my eye. Okay, so, let's see. The first question. Oh, Lord. Oh, okay. I was about to say, how's our tie? Okay, overlook me. Okay, so, all right, it wants to know, what is your favorite Christmas movie? Okay, I have a lot of those. I love the Griswolds. How can you not love the Griswolds? I like all kinds. I like some old stuff. I like a lot of new stuff. I like funny stuff. I love the Griswolds. I think it's the top of everything. I love the Tim Allen ones. I love him. The Santa Claus, whatever. I don't know. I just like them the best. Okay. An Elf, please. Come on. How could you not like that? Okay, so are you on the naughty list or the nice list? Oh, come on. I'm automatically nice. What? I might have was veering to the naughty, but I never went all the way there. So, nice list. Show us an embarrassing Christmas photo. Ooh, okay. Y'all know I don't have no photos with me right now. Before I upload this, I'll go find something and take a picture of it, and I'll just put it in here. Let y'all see. So I got to remember an embarrassing Christmas photo. Okay. That shouldn't be hard. Okay. So number four is, have you ever had a white Christmas? And that answer is no. No, I have not. Like I said, the little snow that we did get here one time, it was not a Christmas. So no. Alright, number five, do you start your Christmas shopping on Black Friday or wait until the last minute? Now, that's a little bit of both. Like to try to get some layaways done around Black Friday era, but I didn't this year because, of course, I did it before Black Friday. But mainly, on that last check that we get right for Christmas, we like run and go grab some stuff, so I guess I lean in more for the last minute, but I'm half and half. If number six, if you could be in any Christmas movie, what would it be? Oh Lord, I need time to think about these. I don't know right offhand. Y'all, I don't know. I got to think about that. If I don't come up with an answer right away, I'll type it in to the bottom of this question in the video, because I don't know right now. Whew. Something I need to think about. I'm not good at being put on the spot. I should have looked at these questions. Number eight. Name all of Santa's reindeer. What? Oh my God. Okay, you know Dancer and Prancer and Comet and Vixen. Okay. Dancer and Prancer and Comet and Vixen. Dun 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 dun. Oh, I don't know. Comet and Cupid and Donut Vixen. Dang. Yo, I'm upset. I don't like being put on the spot like that. Dasher and Prancer and... Did I just know the song? I only know the first part. Comet and Vixen. Damn, no, the Dancer, okay, and Rudolph, shit, I only know half, I think, so I'm kind of like bummed out right now about that. Wonder what my score is, a 50, 60, man, I suck on that. Come on, Cuba, no, I'm fixing. Rudolph. Oh, well, I'm upset. That's all I know. Okay, when does your family put up your Christmas tree and who decorates it? We usually have it up right after Thanksgiving. Sometimes I put it up before, depending on if I want it to be pretty and be showy. But me and my child put it up. We're the only two that do it. The husband go gets it wherever it's at, but we put it up. And it's right after Thanksgiving. Is your Christmas tree real or fake? And mine is fake, y'all. I never had a real tree. My sister-in-laws have real trees. I don't do the real tree thing. I guess it's convenient when they can throw it away, but I just don't do it. I've had this fake tree here longer than I have Boo Boo. I think I've had this tree almost 15 years now, and it's been a good one, and I get to reuse it every year. It's fuller than anything you see in the grow. They ain't new, and it ain't all that cute, but it was a pre-lit tree, and the lights don't even work on it no more. So I have to wrap my own around it. But when you look at all these trees in Walmart and Family Dollar and all that, I mean, my tree's fuller than theirs. I just stick with what works. Once it tears up, who knows what we'll do. I don't see me putting all that money into a new tree that ain't as half as full as the one I got. So that might be when we start with real trees. We'll see. But as of right now, mine's still working. So fake. 10. I said, no one, somebody, did they miss 11? There's a 10 and there's a 12. So, then it goes to number 12. I'm just going to say 11 and just, it's going to be minus a question. I'm going to have to make up something. So, number 11, picking at gifts or being surprised. I like being surprised. I haven't picked one up and shook it or tried to weigh it or think about it in a long time. So, my child is opposite. He'll pick up and guess, but I'll wait. Okay, so number 12, show us your ugly Christmas sweater if you have one. See, I don't do sweaters. I'm trying to, though. I'm actually looking at sweaters online. I think it's cute. It's just it don't get cold enough for sweaters, in my opinion. But I'll see what I can find that's Christmassy and ugly. I'll have to put a picture up in here because, like I said, I wasn't prepared. I didn't have it all done already. So I'm sorry about that. So a picture will go up there. So number 13, if you could be under the mistletoe with anyone, who would it be? So many people are popping in my head right now. It's not even funny. Oh my God. I don't know which one to say. Y'all, I have so many people popping in my head. I'm having a hard time picking them, picking between them. Oh Lord. Okay. I'm blushing. Seriously. I'm like a little mind whore right now. I mean, I'm like run through all of them. Okay, first of all, I can't say his last name, but I love him. But it's Joe Magaloni or Magatoni or whatever his name is. I swear I don't know his last name. His name's just a weird name. I can't never say it right. But he was a true blood wolf, you know, and then, he's married Sophia. I'm assuming Sophia, she's still married to him. She's lucky. I love him. And, you know, he's on the Magic Mike movie. He's a fireman. But anyway, Joe McAnally, I just don't know, I can't say his last name, but I would definitely love to be up under a mistletoe with him. And, there's a couple more. I might throw their names or pictures around in here just so y'all can see what my type kind of is. But I like dark hair, dark eyes. I like them kind of tall, like a little bit of meat on them. And tall, dark, and handsome pretty much is all I can say about it. I've never been really attracted to blue eyes, blonde hair, and pale skin. So, there you go. My husband's half Indian, so there you go. I like them tall, dark, and handsome, with a little bit of meat on them. So, Joe McAlone, or whatever his name is, that's who I would like to be on the mistletoe with. Okay. Oh my God, what's the next one? So, number 14. Does your family have a special holiday recipe you like to help make? I'm pretty sure maybe back in the day I did something with Mama now, but no, I don't think so. I've done more cooking with people since I went into my parent-in-law's. We actually like say, "What you want to make? What you want to make?" So sometimes we get stuck making the same things over and over again. If it works and people likes it, that's what you make. Mom and them kind of just took turns. I was young when I was staying with Mama, still in my late teens, so she did most of the cooking. So I guess that's a no there. Did I help make a recipe? I helped make. The answer is no, with my mom and them. Now I do sweets mostly. When we do stuff, my throat's dry. Like family get together and stuff, I mostly make like strawberry and blueberry cheesecakes. I take cheesecakes, or I take some kind of pudding pie, or pumpkin crunch pie, Oreo pie stuff. I get kind of stuck with like dessert type stuff. Cheese balls. I did last year Christmas, I did a snowman cheese ball. It was cute. If I remember and I still can find it, I'll put a little picture of that up here. But anyway, so I guess that's a no. on that one. 15. Are you a pro present rapper or do you fail miserably? And I fail miserably. I grab as many gift bags as I can. I only wrap it if I absolutely have to. Alright, and I'm bad at it. I tape it to hell and back. Okay. Number 16. Have you ever gone Christmas caroling? And that's a no. I have not. Number 17. What tops your tree? Right. I used to have some angels, but when they just got totally so ancient they was breaking apart, I just put Christmas hats on top of it. Yeah. I had this one on it 1 year. I forgot what one I have up there right now. But I got a Santa Claus hat on the top of my tree. That one there, I got a little hat on top. But it was that clipper thing I got from Walmart. That's how I was going to put up somewhere. I put it on the top of that. So there's a hat on that one too. Okay. 18. Do you make New Year's resolutions and do you stick to them? I don't really make New Year's resolutions. I could say I would like to do better, but I say that every day of the year. And no, I don't stick to them, and no, I don't make them, really. I be wanting the new year to be different, but I just don't do nothing to try to... I'm bad at that. That's a big no. Number 19. If you have been granted one Christmas wish, what would it be? God, that's a hard one, cuz see, yeah. Okay, in all true honestness, just good health and well fortune to my family. Everybody's family, but to my family right off the bat, cuz I live 4 hours away from my brother and my mama and their family, and I can see my in-laws 10 minutes. I can go see them. And I got my brother and my sister-in-law right here beside me. But my mom and my brother and his family and my nephews and nieces. I wish we were closer. But since I can't be with them on it, I wish them the best in every way. That's what my Christmas wish would be to my family. To be healthy and happy. Alright, so they skipped in the number 11. So I'm missing a question. So what I'm thinking is just fill in the blanks. Let's just make another question. What is it that you want the most as gift-wise this Christmas? Let that be it. I don't know. I just coming up with that. I don't know why I come with that. I just come up with that. And right now, if I had one thing, if I had the money in my hand and I can buy it right now, for my Christmas, it would be a camera. There's a camera I want on Amazon. I found it. It comes in a bundle with a bunch of stuff, and it ain't a lot, but it's a little bit more a lot than what I can get right now. But if I had it, so for Christmas, if I had somebody give me money, say get the one thing you want, it would be that camera thing. I would want that. But so that was a question I just threw in there. To make up with the one that was lacking. And again, that was a Holly Jolly Christmas tag. And it was like a get to know me. And I got it from a Vintage or Tacky. She's cute. I love her. She has purple hair, green hair. She's all kind of color hair. But I'm going to remember to write that down in the thing. I don't know how many minutes. 19 minutes, y'all. Well, luckily this is going to be on my computer, not my phone. Well, I got to get in there and get to it with the movies and figure out what we're going to eat and nibble on while we do it. You know, I ain't yet messed with this. I'm still a little upset that it looks so powdery. But, see, it shines so pretty in that. And it shines so pretty on my, I just with no makeup on, you can't really see it. Good Lord. Okay, do y'all see that? Shiny. Y'all see that? Oh my God. So yeah, it shines. I'm gonna worry about that not shining. Holy moly. Anyway. So I hope y'all weren't too bored on this. And before I upload this, I need to go find an embarrassing sweater, a picture of a something, an embarrassing picture of Christmas time, or what was it? I need to look back at it. An embarrassing picture, an embarrassing shirt or sweater, and Joe Macadillo, I gotta get his name on there. God, I'll look back at it and I'll get it right. Y'all, I hope y'all have enjoyed this. I am sorry I'm like all over the place. In all honesty, I just want to thank y'all. I kind of enjoy doing this, even though I struggle what to talk about, because I was like, dog, I realize how boring I am. Really? I got to talk about. So, needless to say, I'm excited about doing that, because it gave me something to talk about, and 20 more things you know about me, kind of. I still didn't have a good enough answer for half of that, I don't think. But anyway, it was fun, and whoever wants to do it, please do it. I would love to watch it, and I watch all y'all anyway. I stalk my notification. I always go and try to find people who's uploading so I can watch them. And also, the people that don't really have videos, I think that just have an account to comment and watch people, I still check y'all out every now and then, looking to see if y'all did a video, because I would love to see one if y'all end up doing it. And I just want to say how much I appreciate y'all, and I really do enjoy this. I wake up every morning, can't wait to get in front of the camera. Hopefully soon, I will do a face again, because I need to put my face on, because I haven't, I'm still shining. Gotta go wash my face now. But anyway, I'm going to take this off, because my head is hot. Can y'all see that? Oh my God. Look. Oh no. Now we're gonna watch these. And I'll let y'all know how, I'm pretty sure y'all might be done seeing them, but I'll let y'all know how they are and how we like them. I'm excited about it myself. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go to looking for that stuff I need to find. And ooh, you know what? I got my phone right here. I could look Joe's name up real quick. See if he can help me pronounce it. Joe. There it is. Meg. Manganiello. Lord, I am so bad, y'all. I like an older man, I think, because he is hot. Yes, follow him, please. Alright, anyway. Y'all, come on now. That man right there, I'd be so shy, I probably wouldn't know what to do with him, but I would try. I'd look at him and daydream all day long about him. But let me, that's his name. See his name? Y'all could probably pronounce that better than I can. Joe Magdaleno. Anyway, I was so sorry. I love you, and I can't pronounce your name. We're going to have to change your name to Bowers. His name is Joe Bowers, because I'm going to marry you. But I do. I love me some him. Y'all, I'm not even lying. I love me some him. So anyway, there's quite a lot of people I like. But I went ahead and just chose him, because he's been my long-time sweetheart. A lot of books I read, and you got to picture people, picture characters. I picture him as some of them, if that sounds about right. Anyway, enough of that. Y'all done, I done went crazy, and I'm blushing. Anyway, love y'all. Happy Vlogmas Day 9.